gonna make Avignon, which is one of our house cocktails. It's a very simple cocktail. It's got two ingredients, chamomile syrup and cognac. So the tattoo, it looks very simple, but delicious. It's a great after dinner drink. You start with 50 ml of Merlet cognac. A good double shot of cognac. 50 ml of chamomile syrup. And that's about it. You stir it. But the magic from the drink doesn't come from the liquid ingredient, it comes from the glass. So basically we smoke the glasses with frankincense. You get a lovely smell of church when you have the drink. It's basically a tribute to the city of the Pope Avignon, in fact, to put back some Catholic tradition into a drink. Can you double strain it? And then you can save it. Amen.